I'm Andrea Mayu for Minnesota Prep Spotlight.
Thanks, Andrea. The SDMA girls and boys competed.
Here's Teresa.
A Soggy Anoka Invitational. The Knights have four runners finish in the top six.